The Festival Movie Theater in Arroyo Grande is looking to sell alcohol. The Arroyo Grande Planning Commission says the theater has requested to sell alcohol beverages. The city will now consider the movie theater's application at a later date. The theater would only be able to sell beer and wine.